Savard. Laid it off for Jordan Harris. Right back for Savard. On the wing and out at center. Tyler Pitlick, nice move to kick it up to a stick. Palin got it across, scores! Jesse Lonen buries it and the Canadians tie it.
This is absolutely brilliant work here by Ty Pitlick, and made so much more difficult because of the fact he's wearing a cage. It's kicked into the middle of the ice in his skate, and he goes off the back skate and then a quick backhand pass to initiate the three-man rush. It goes back to Paling and then all the way cross ice on a beautiful backhand pass to Yolonen, who on the one-time side wastes no time getting rid of it. Excellent three-way play by the Montreal Canadiens, and guess what? We're tied again.